America. And there's talk of a movie with Will Smith. And you know what? She's not even old enough to buy a drink. But she is here tonight with Body to Body. Please welcome Samantha Mumba! Guest is at the very center of one of our most successful bands. She writes the songs, she sings the songs, she plays guitar. In fact, you could say that she really is deep in the heart of Texas. She is, of course, the gorgeous Charlene Spiteri! You see, she's not just going to sit and talk, because you're going to sing your new single.
I am.
And that's out soon as well, isn't it?
2nd of October.
So we've got a bit of an exclusive here tonight, Woo! Haven't we? Which is great. I'm going to ask you, you're Glaswegian.
Yeah.
Well, where do you get a name like Spiteri from?
Well, I've got a bit of a mixture. My grandfather's Italian, grandmother's right. French, and got a whole mixture of everything.
Excellent, excellent. Now, I know that it's very hard to encapsulate 12 years of the band in, like, 10 seconds, but yeah. You had a hard start, didn't you?
The start was fine. It was hard, but you know the first album was so successful, and then we went through a difficult patch then, yeah. And then White on Blondes that took us to new heights.
Well, you are there now, and we're going to let you get ready for your new single in just a moment.
Thank
for
you.
The moment, thank you, Charlene Spiteri. You know, my next guests haven't released an album for 3 years. They're the band that brought us hits like Victim of Love, A Little Respect, Blue Savannah. 3 years is way too long, but I'm delighted to tell you they're back. And they're here with Freedom, their new single from their album Love Boat. It's Erasure! Yeah. Mm-hmm. Time. I'm here with Samantha Mumba. Drawmaster, please release those balls. Great week last week. As well as the super draw, two of you won the top Thunderball prize of £250,000. Sam, are you feeling lucky tonight?
Yeah,
very. Go on then, press the blue button.
I will, well, good luck.
Don't forget, in this game, you need one number or more from this first machine to be in with a chance of winning a prize. First number is about to appear, and there it is, number 11. Next tonight, up it comes, 29. And the third one, 25. Good audience work. Next, 33. And then the fifth one, about to appear. Up it comes, number 28. Okay, let's start up the second machine now, Martin, if you would, and then we can release the Thunderballs. Now, if you've got at least one of the numbers we've just drawn, let's see what we can do for you with this, our second machine. And seeing fair play today, our independent adjudicator is Martin Sutton. Dale.
Thank you, Alan. Off they go, playing for £250,000. Samantha, before you press the button and make someone really wealthy, what is this about you doing a movie with Will Smith?
It's actually very true, for once. yeah, I've got the choice of a few roles that might suit me, so I'll try and judge everything to, you know, fit in with everything else, so...
Congratulations.
You may see me on the screen with Will Smith.
That would be fabulous. Darling, press the red button.
Here we go, then, and this is for big money. It's about to appear. The Thunderball tonight is number one! Thunderball numbers again, in ascending order then, are number 11, number 25, number 28, 29, and number 33. The Thunderball this weekend is number one.
Thank you, Alan. Now let's welcome back Charlene Spiteri, but this time with the rest of the gang, singing a song whose title could not be more apt. It's called In Demand. Of course, it's Texas!
We were together, I was blown away, just like paper from a fan. You would act like I was just a kid, like we were never gonna last. Now I I've got someone who cares for me. Yeah, he wrote my name in silver sands. I think you know you've lost the love of your life. And you say, I was the best you've ever had. Because I'm in the man. You're thinking of the way you should have held my hand. Time to say you didn't understand. We never had our love written in your plans. Cause now I'm in the man. I never think you saw the best of me. There's a side you'll never know. Cause love and loving are two different things. Set your sights far too low. Now I've got someone who cares for me. Yeah, I wrote my name in silver sands. I think you know you've lost the love of your life. And you say, I was the best you've ever had. Because I'm in the man. You're thinking of the way you should have held my hand. And all the time you say you didn't understand. You never had our love written in your plans. Cause now I'm in the man. It's only when I fall asleep I see that winning smile. In my dreams, just moving on. You must erase my minds. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Because I'm in the land. You're thinking of the way you should have held my hand. You didn't understand. You never had our love written in your plans. Cause now I'm in the man. You want me in the man. You need me in the man. You love me in the man. Never had our love written in your plans.
Thank you.
Texas, I've been joined by Andy Bell from Erasure, who's going to start tonight's National Lottery draw. But Drawmaster, please release those balls, Martin. The estimated prize fund tonight is £22.1 million, which means an estimated jackpot of £6.9 million. Great. Andy, before you press the button, I've got a bone to pick with you. 3 years you've been away. What have you been doing?
Well, we wore ourselves out after the 97. We did a tour for about 9 months all over the world.
Yeah.
So I thought I should take a year out. I got found a place in New York, went over there. And we've just been using the past year and a half doing the new album.
And now you're back with a single and an album, which is great. Okay, well, press the button, Andy.
Good luck, Dan.
2:08, we're using Lars Hoff and Sedibles number 5, thanks to Rob Lamb from Lewisham. And first out tonight is number 35, from the Saturday before last two, our 68th appearance. Next. That is number 6. Sam and Eve were in the Butcher Shop Syndicate, which won last Saturday night's £20 million jackpot. Next is number 16. Incredibly, that's how many times the number is printed on each ball. How else would I see them? Fourth to be drawn tonight is number 45. Dropping up its 76th lottery appearance, that one. And fifth tonight is number 18. The number of millionaires we made on the night of Big Draw 2000. More special draws this new year. And the sixth one, 32. Look at the Wednesday before last two, 71st time we've seen that one. We need a bonus for tonight, and it is 46. This weekend's winning lottery numbers again. Here they are in ascending order. do they begin with? 6, 60, 80, 32, 35, and 45. The bonus, 46.
Thank you very much, Steve Allen. Thank you to all my guests. That's it. Join me next week, where my guests will be Gabrielle, Westlife, and Lionel Richie. Not to be missed. Have a great night. Good night now.
Charlie's back, and he's in at the deep end. Casualty, next here on BBC One.